My name is Dhanaji Khade and you are watching my YouTube channel English Developers. Now we are going to learn about one of the 8th standard poem 2.1 Try Again It's Workshop. English Workshop. First question, the following anagrams contain words, phrases from the poem. Guess and write what they are. First is rainy tag. Answer is try again. Second is our cage and answer is courage. Third is wait sir and answer is strive. Fourth one is red raw. Answer is reward. Fifth one is tap nice. Answer is patience. Sixth one is serve peer. Answer is preserve. Now come to question number 2. Second question, pick out the lines that convey the following from the poem. If you keep trying without a doubt, you shall win. Answer is for if you will preserve, you will conquer, no fear. B, it is not shameful to struggle hard. Answer is if we strive, it is no disgrace, though you do not win the race. C, when others can do the work, so can you, if you keep trying patiently. Answer is all that other folk can do, why with patience may not you. D, when you fail in your first attempt, make another one. Answer is if at first you don't succeed, try again. Now third question, find from the poem the antonyms, means opposite words from the following. First one succeed आहे, दुसरा आहे punishment, तिसरा आहे courage, stop आणि quiet आहे, चौथा आणि पाचवा lose आहे. याचा antonyms म्हणजे opposite words लिहायचे, जसं succeed fail, punishment reward, courage fear, stop quiet चा try किंवा prevail आणि lose चा win. Now come question number 4, answer in your own words. First one by first आहे, what lessons should be kept always in mind? Answer is if at first you don't succeed, you should try again to get success. This lesson should be always kept in mind. B, what should someone who loses a race do? Answer is if someone loses a race, he or she should not feel ashamed of his or her failure. He or she failed to win, even though he or she has tried hard. In that case, he or she should try again and win the race someday. C, what qualities is important when you are struggling for success? Answer is the important qualities required when we are struggling for success is patience. D, when can success have a greater value? When you get it easily or with difficulty. Answer is when you get it with difficulty, that has a great value. Now come question number 5. Into fifth question, read the poem and fill in the web choosing point from it. जसं बघायचं दिलंय what leads to success, इथे दिलंय पहिलं दिलंय try again, नंतर बघू आपण दुसरं काय आहे, बघा try again नंतर perseverance, striving, then patience आणि courage, एवढं असलं पाहिजे आपल्याकडे तर आपण सक्सेस बनू शकतो. नाउ कम टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, मोस्ट लाइन्स फ्रॉम द पोयम कॅन सर्व ॲज अ ट्रूथ और अ प्रोवर्ब, पिक आउट 3 or 4 सच लाइन्स. फर्स्ट इज इफ ॲट फर्स्ट यू डोंट सक्सीड ट्राय अगेन. सेकंड इफ यू प्रिझर्व विथ करेज यू विल कॉन्कर. Third one, though after striving, you do not win, it is not disgrace. Fourth one is, time will bring you your reward, so be patient. Now, appreciation of the poem. First point is, the title of the poem is Try Again. Second point is, the poet of the poem is W. E. Hickson. Third one is, the poem has 6 stanzas. Each stanza has 4 lines. Fourth point is, rhyme scheme is A, B, A, C and A, B, A, B. Fifth point, figure of speech, alliteration. Sixth, theme or central idea. This poem gives us a big lesson. It gives us a message of hope, courage, hard work, perseverance and optimism. We should always keep this message in mind to be crowned with victory in our lives. Be crowned with victory in our lives.